This is Montreal, Canada, in solidarity of those that lost their lives in Nigeria.